Hey everybody, Ormac here for more Creeper World 3 Alpha Sector, where we're very, very slowly making progress. We've done all of these, this one, and I'm working my way back here, so Mod Dib is next on the list. This one's gonna take a while, from the looks of it. Whoa. Oh man. Someone plays World of Warcraft. That looks kind of scary. Super flat. Seems like it's not going to be a very detailed map. But what do I know? This one caught my eye first. I like the psychedelic planet. Let's look. See what's going on. Also, one... So good grief. Okay, I have, a single buddy. And I'm not sure if I should be setting up multiple lines here. Also, one second. Okay, head to, bring the recording window up top. Oh, jeez. See how this works. One of these has got to work. I don't want to nullify the anti-node. He's my buddy. I kind of have more faith in this one. We'll see if I can conquer the left side of the map. On siphon. One more packet. Okay, now you can build. I'm gonna have to approach this from above. Thank you. just kind of slapping these down wherever down here. We'll see if it works out. Probably won't. But that's why it's on a completely separate grid. No! Siphon's depleted! Crap. Holding on. Please don't kill him, I need him. Only kill him, I don't need him. Thank you. Yes, I know. Sporapalooza, same as always. There are no other ways to make a map than spamming 50 million spores. I'm sorry. That's a mean thing to say. It does make things interesting. And hectic. As these two beams are done. I made beams down here too. Going? Yes. Okay. Thank you, Anti-Creeper Node, you are a great help. Woods. Something like that. Let's turn packet speed up a little bit. And then... pause it again really quick. Alrighty, sorry about that. Interruptions, man. What are you gonna do? Packet speed again and build speed. There's not that many totems on this level. Alright, now we'll start going south. That's where we lost the collector. Get you. You're next. Let's increase movement speed while we're at it. Upgrade of firepower. I think I'd have memorized that by now, but I have not. Lamentably. And a dog. Gotta have the dog. Kinda surprised this base is holding together. I'd like to somehow connect these two bases. Fire rate. Getting out of the way, are you? I'll teach you to not get out of the way. I think fire range would have been more useful. Well, I'm about to correct that, so, you know, whatever. Okay, spores. Spore alert. So it's getting kind of deep over here. Speed. Start. He's doing a lot better than that one. Like, surprisingly better. I guess he has four nodes right up in his face, and he's got, the difference in layout is substantial. This guy probably would have been overwhelmed as well, considering these four. One page of spore attack instead of two. Good work. Mm-hmm. also fire range. Need another one. Cannon lost. How will I cope? Speaking of sprayers, I could use one over here. Interesting, the map actually changes colors, even though it's the same height. Don't think I've seen that trick before. It's not a big deal, I guess, but I just think it's interesting. Usually the difference in color signifies a difference in height. Beam. I'll use some ore efficiency. Starting to outpace the expansion of the anti-creeper node also. At least in the southward direction. Now that we've quadrupled our, well, doubled our totem output, sort of, given the spin up that these things get, it's kind of hard to double it exactly. But hey, we're almost connecting these. We'll probably advance from the north. Him going in for a landing. Hmm. Aw, you brat. Suppose it's kind of my fault for not building more relays. Or, what are they, beams? Yeah, but still, I can still call it a brat.
It's exactly what it is.
And now we're also connected. Giving up the ghost. Hold the line! Guys, forward. It's kind of like having this slapdash base and this super organized base. Just mixing and matching as they were. Don't you do it? Get what you deserve. switch to relays here pretty soon, as much as I like keeping things super organized in this base. Actually, I could say park him right here. Doesn't quite work, but whatever. No! Where did the collector get lost? Not exactly sure how that got lost, but whatever. We can bulletproof that. There's a doggy. Yes, spores. Mm-hmm. sounded exciting. Juttings out. But That's how it's going to have to be if I'm ever going to beat this one. Getting there. Hey. Okay. Didn't like what I was seeing there. Max out that range. Should probably connect these lines. Just so it's a faster flow to this portion here. Hey, that's much faster. So almost got it. I see. The terrain had changed color. That's just the anti-creeper on a super flat surface. Kind of surprised it took me that long to, well, I guess it didn't take me that long to realize. I just wasn't thinking about it anymore. I made the observation and then went on upon my merry way. Although I'm sure one of you has already corrected me. Always so eager to correct me. You jerks, that's what you are.
save you.
I do like the fact that I have both sorts of bass. I guess I'm easily amused in that regard. This is every time I zoom out and I just see that hodgepodge of collectors. It's either bugging me or I'm amused, one or the other. Probably kinda bugging me. Oh well. Clearly we need more packet sweep because these guys up on the front are starting to run out of energy. Stretch. Okay. Sorry if I seem kind of low-key today, also. I'm not feeling that hot, but that's pretty much going to be par the course for the whole month. Sickness and all. There we go. Come on. There you go. Although we're clearly into the diminishing returns territory at packet speed upgrades. Poor guy. Nope. here. This guy has gained his freedom. Yes, I know. Two more spores. Big freaking surprise. sure if you're not using relays, if the straight lines or the haphazard collection are better. It seems like this side hasn't had as many problems with, the energy levels of their turrets as this side has. Six nodes and one spore launcher left. Siege to this poor anti-creeper node for ages now. Needs more haphazard spam. Thank you. guess we'll go from this angle.
Lander faster. Go, go, go. Maximum flight speed.
It's gonna be faster to kill them via the side that doesn't need to obey random square law. Freedom! You can breathe now. That's a little much at this point. I kind of forgot I could make Berthas. That would have made it a little faster, I think. It would have been hard to keep up the symmetry. No real need to make Berthas, though, since the strongest node was also the maximum node. Like, 20. Everything was 20. Minus 20, plus 20. I mean, if you have some nodes laying around that have like 350, then you want a Bertha there to thin out that mess every once in a while. But otherwise, don't stress. Definitely not making it into the top 200, though. This took me a while. It's not really a hard map, it's a time-consuming map, though. If you could call a large, flat map with no details whatsoever a map, it's just a surface. So play Creeper World on a coffee table, get the same result. No, except you let it out of the game, we're all dead! Okay, so I did make it into the top 200. Hundred and 30th place. Well, woohoo. Better than nothing. That will have to do for now, guys. Phew. Hopefully these others are potentially a little more interesting than that one. I will see you all later, alright? Take care, and bye-bye for now.